Hello, KGA. Children, it's time to work in our maths notebook, the red and blue notebook. And today we will be doing missing numbers from 1 to 29. But first, let us count and revise the number order. So are you ready? Come, let's count and roll our arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, stop! Look, children, there are some numbers missing. Can you see these gaps? So this is a blank space and the numbers are missing. Today the numbers want to play hide and seek. And few numbers ran away to hide themselves. Look, they are hiding. I don't know which numbers are these. So do you want to see which number will fit in here? But first, let us call out the numbers. 3, no number. 5, no number. 7, missing number. 9. So, 3, what comes after 3? 3, 4. So, let me find, where are you hiding? Is this number 4? No. Is this number 4? Yes. So please go and take your place. Now let's begin counting again. 3, 4, 5. What comes after 5? 3, 4, 5, 6. Which one is 6? Where are you? Peekaboo, I find you. This is number 6. So 6 will come here and make the number order. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Peekaboo, 8 and 9. So I have completed my number order. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's play hide and seek with more set of numbers. So I have 20, missing number. 22, missing number. 24, missing number. And 26. So let's start counting from number 20. 20. What comes after 20? 20, 21. So, which one is 21? Is this 21? Yes! Peekaboo! So, 21, I'm going to place it over here. 20, 20, 21, 22, 20. 3. Which one is 23? Is this 23? Sorry. Is this 23? Peek-a-boo. This is number 23. Quickly take your place. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 25. I found you. Please come and complete my number order. Let's quickly count again. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Great! after doing this activity, let us do missing number writing in our maths notebook. Open a new page. So children, last time we had done forward counting of from 1 to 29. So today on this page, we will do our work. So quickly write the date in the margin. Today is 28.8.2020. That is today's date. And over here on the red line, please ask Mama or Daddy to help you by writing this title for you. Missing numbers 1 to 29. Okay? And now, my dear, in the first square, let us start writing from here. So write number 3, a dash on the blue line, put a blank on the blue line. Write number 5, put a dash again. Write number 7, another dash, and number 9. So 3-5-7-9. I hope you all have written, children. Now please put a dot over here. That means no writing over here. Now below the dot, write number 16. 16 in the same box. Dash 18. Dash 20. Dash 22. 16-18-20-22. I hope you all have done. Again, put a dot and now write number 9-11-13-15. 9-11-13-14. Again below 9, put a dot. Write number 23 in the same box. Put a dash. Write number 25, put a dash. Write number 27, please write neatly, put a dash. And write number 29. 23-25-27-29. One more time, put another dot and write number 17. 17-19-21-23. 17-19-21-23. Let's begin with the first one. It says 3-5-7-9. So I have to begin counting from number 3. Ma'am will not start from 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Please begin counting from the number that you see. Okay? So 3, what comes after 3? 3, 4. Good. 3, 4, 5, 6. Brilliant. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. So, you've completed the number order by writing the missing numbers. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Move on to the next one. 16. Again, start counting from 16. 16. 17. 18. What comes after 18? 19. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22. So again, I have finished. Now, children, you will please try to do the fill in the missing numbers, okay, and complete the number order. Please try to do it on your own, because I know all of you love to have fun with numbers and you all know your numbers well. So enjoy doing this activity. Take care. Bye-bye.